And also, can you please share the experience of shooting a scene where there is like no scope of light, magic, nothing, and you made a best thing out of it? You know, the best.
Actually, I take every movie like that, not only scene. You can take Rangasthalam, which was a path-breaking movie in Telugu industry, and then visuals are appreciated. Okay, I'll just talk about the visual, I mean the movie. It's happening in a dry place, number one. Number two, the villages are poor. And then 30 years, same president. So there's no progress in the village. Everything is dryness. Hero cannot hear. When the story was heard, I'm telling you, from a cinematographer point of view, and a lot of philosophy is told in this film. It's more of dialogue-oriented narration, a lot of things. So that when the narration, when you listen, so the first point is you're not getting on Nenokadane or something like a visual film. But then when you sit and work with the director, that movie, we can make it a magic. Imagine Rajahmundry with so dry and dusty feel. The same dirty and brown grass, we made it magical with shooting in a proper morning backlight and then that golden feel. All those things. That, I mean, the script only is more important for me. Once the script is there, you can... I mean, get magic out of it. Like when we discussed, and we told Sukku, why can't we make it into a period film? Then he was, even I had it in the mind, but I wasn't confident. When you told me period film, let's go, I thought. So then we, everything went like that. And Sukku goes deep into culture. He not only a maths professor, he's a philosopher. He's a wonderful Sukku. I'm going, I can keep talking about it because he's like a precious stone for a Telugu industry. He's a brilliant director who really breaks his head. You use 5 versions, 6 versions for a movie. I mean, those kind of, in this kind of commercial thing, this guy is one passionate film lover. So I really feel happy to work. I mean, many times it happened, whenever in Jagadam or Arya, when we don't find a location, Sukku will say, brother, I don't have a location. It's your turn. Take over, he'll say. When you ask me a question about... So... We do that. When we're shooting that very beginning in Rangasthalam, Nalat Raju, Krishna Padalu, all those shot of a snake, Sukku told me, brother, now it's your turn. Then we started doing, maybe Ram Charan is in the hospital, when Prakash Raj is breathing, he's going to die, kind of feel the pumping. Then Ram Charan gives that feel. Then the camera is going into the bushes, like the sound. So all these visuals started coming. Then we started canning it. So it's basically the director's inspiration and you are traveling deep into a script. That's why these things, this magic happens.
I could really understand the amount of patience you have as a person that actually reflects. And you have been getting, because for any technician, patience is the mantra. I mean, true. Not to get irritated is a very, very irritating thing at times, you know. So, but then that's a great thing.
And it's like 100 pieces of people might irritate you. It's like 27 craft of people in the location. Each one will try to give their problem. You have to come out with a solution. The actors might, some actor, they're supporting actor will say, I not leave at 11 o'clock. Somebody will say 3 o'clock. And someone will say, I lose a fight. All this, a lot of tension will come. Then you might lose the sunlight. It'll start drizzling. Yet you need to show. Even I'll tell you, like when we did Rangasthalam, I wanted to shoot in a very sunny condition, with a strong backlight and everything in a scorching sun, that kind of feel was the look of the movie. But in Rajahmundry, it was fine. The set which we had in Hyderabad, when we started filming, it started raining. Yet, you need to give the sunny feel. Then I started bringing, then thinking about it. Then I started putting one light, permanently one strong light, 18K light, which creates like a sunlight. You should see the whole movie, it will be having a sunlight. Sunlight is a character in the movie Rangasthalam. But nobody will say it's a cloudy condition, it looks sunny. So all this stress will come to you, you need to handle it.
Superb, sir, superb. Hey guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Kalamkonda Srinivas.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Telugu Film Nagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
You're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar for the latest updates.
Telugu Film Nagar. Chinna bell icon untadi.